Троите хора днес ще снимем може би финал. Вот. Не съм сигурен. Не съм сигурен казвам, защото не знам дали ще успея. Дали да успея, защото да я превъртя. И да, нека започвам без повече говорен. Никой трябва да правим сега.
A tattoo. I suspect it's from a gang. This man was killed by electricity, as shown by the distinct mark on his hand. This man was armed with a revolver. Webley, I suspect.
This is an absolute disaster.
Rasko, yes, I know him. He's a small-time local criminal. Some kind of solvent. A piece of fabric drenched in solvent. A pneumatic hammer. Some kind of solvent. A piece of fabric drenched in solvent. Some kind of...
Ну что разве?
There's a metal strap.
Ай, как легко. Кайфу, что...
It's crazy.
Какого? Да.
Some kind of solvent. A piece of fabric drenched in solvent.
What a bloody carnage!
Might I ask you some questions regarding that?
It all happened so quickly. There was an explosion and Miles startled and threw me back against those wall
posts. Put a trick, brother. После математика. След математиката и физическо, после информационни. След това е технологии. Чакай, информационна география. Къде? Да. Да.
Си се вече не дешаваща.
Might I ask you some questions regarding the
accident? Please, not now. I'm in shock.
Mr. Holmes?
What
do you make of this accident, Holmes?
I've
not seen a traffic accident like this before.
Пият бисниш да стане да върне на магазин заради техния коридор, не мога да си взема, нямам ни хляб, нищо, днеска викам направо, срамота. И отивам и пак е пълно морето, с баби и дядо. Е, как, каква работа има, нали са пенсионери? Заради тях пуснаха коридори. Не мога, викам, че днеска наистина свърши и хляба и викам, ади и манджа филми. Я, щото не го взех, викам, за набързо, нали, тръгнах и за да чуй. Това се аз пък ти извърнах и ти
спърнах. Извинете това.
This is an absolute disaster.
Mud. Oof. Smells bad. Some kind of solvent. A piece of fabric drenched in... What a bloody carnage! Might I ask you some questions regarding...
It all happened so quickly.
What do you make of this accident, Holmes?
Mr. Owen?
My poor leg.
Брат Нозо.
Might I ask you some questions regarding the accident?
No, you can't. Go away.
This cab was painted recently. There is some text underneath the paint here. It could be important. I'll need to find a way to remove.
Ah, is out to go? Shintret here. Is out to travel just him.
Underground Electric Railways Company of London.
Это.
There is some electrical.
Oh, what the fuck? Крова?
There's no space for this lock. space for this lockpick. There's no space for this lockpick.
Прошу, скипни за него, бабе.
Not seen such a device before.
Oops.
The electrical charge which affected the technical cab came from here. Might I ask you some questions?
Please.
My poor leg. See the technical cab very well.
Holmes, I was looking for you. I have an idea about the exit.
Never mind. This one is murder.
What?
What?
You? You're a murderer,
right? Off your head.
Are you sure, Holmes?
Oh, yes. A murder and an accident, because the killer, by electrocuting the cab, created this chaos. And so this multiple crash is now our great chance.
Our great chance? Of what, Holmes?
The culprit could not have planned for this to happen, don't you see? And it is possible that he is still here due to the prompt arrival of the police. Now, I...
You skip now?
Thank you.
disaster.
Брат, е туши другия брат.
Си се не.
Е, кой друг брат?
I don't think so. I should pay more attention to details. No, it wasn't like that. No, it wasn't like that. I don't think so. I should pay more attention to details. No, it wasn't like that. I don't think so. I should pay more attention to details. No, it wasn't like that. I don't think so. I should pay more attention to details.
Constable, I suspect three people here. Take them to Scotland Yard for questioning.
As long as I don't leave empty-handed, all's good and well.
I know that look, Holmes. Have you found something new?
That's right. In order to trap the cab, the killer must have known the precise route it would take. Or even, that could suggest the cab must have set out not far from here, in this very street, perhaps.
Remarkable. Holmes, I'm terribly sorry, but I must go to the hospital now to help tend to the wounded.
I understand, Watson.
But don't forget our earlier discussion.
Hmm?
About Kate.
So? Еми, трябва да отидем там, бе, приятел. Знаете, няма да е един епизод, края на играта, но ще го снимам, значи този епизод, като успея, ще снимам другия и после като играта ни приключи. Няма да... Тоест, значи ще снимам този, след като спе ще положа. И... После колкото е някакъв щит и 12 часа, ако трябва да стоя само за тигри, ще стоя врат.
Ах, мистер Холмс, we have a slight problem.
What happened?
One of the suspects, Mr. Reginald Butcher, has escaped. It was after we asked him to put his belongings in the evidence room. I'm sorry.
How did he escape?
He hit me in the face. Took me by surprise, you know, otherwise I...
Of course. That's all?
Just before he left the yard, he shouted, "Sorry, I'll come back later."
Sorry, I'll come back later.
He could have said that without punching me.
Is Inspector Lestrade here?
No, he will be absent for a couple of days. Can we keep this incident between us?
Please, escort this suspect for interrogation. Good day to you. My name is Sherlock Holmes, and I am assisting the police with their investigation.
I'm Benjamin Fowler, and I was arrested by mistake. I swear it.
You have not been arrested, Mr. Fowler. You are here as a witness.
Oh, but I saw nothing. I swear. Let me go.
Could you tell me what you were doing at the scene of the accident?
I was working on the square's statue. I work for the council. I swear it.
Mr. Fowler, does the name Rasco ring any bells with you?
First time I ever heard it, I swear.
But your tattoo resembles his. You are in his gang, are you not?
No. It was a long time ago. I already forgot, I swear it. I just picked a few pockets for him when I was a young fellow. But I ain't proud of what I did. All my family, my parents, my brothers, dogs and cats all died when I was a lad. I wouldn't have survived otherwise.
Do you ever work with electricity?
Yes, sometimes. I repair electric lampposts, but I'm not a specialist. I swear it. It's new, isn't it? And complex and dangerous.
I understand.
Mr. Holmes, I know you're a great detective and you understand me, so please let me go. I know nothing, I swear
it. Yes, you swear it, I know. Please, escort this suspect for interrogation. Good day to you, sir. My name is Sherlock Holmes.
Thomas Garrett. Why am I here?
You are a witness to murder.
Of course. Well, it wouldn't be the first time that the police jailed an innocent man in order to close a case.
No one has been charged yet.
Yet.
You have a severe cough. Are you suffering?
It's only a cold.
Why not be honest with me? You are spitting up black fluid.
Yeah. Well observed. Yes. I have enough coal dust in my lungs to fuel an entire London district.
You were a miner then?
Since the age of 13, yes. At the Newcastle mines. 15 years of hell. Those were bloody times. But now it's over. I don't want to die in those holes like my father and my brothers did, in order to line the pockets of the rich.
Did you perhaps see anything in particular during or after this disaster?
Yes. I saw part of your bourgeoisie burn up and explode. It was spectacular.
Why did you remain in the square? Why not seek shelter?
Like the rest of the sheep, there were some wounded comrades, workers. I wanted to help them.
It's a mistake, I swear it. I shouldn't be here.
My life has changed thanks to Pastor Gordon and my faith. Whiskey. Of poor quality. Thick leather gloves. They're probably insulated. Murad, quite a popular brand of cigarette.
Да? Да. И седом.
Reginald Butcher is fond of sweets. This letter from yesterday. The initials M.B. Reginald Butcher. This pen is an expensive one, but it isn't new. A book. Electrical wires. It's terrible.
Zobaczymy mamy tuk.
I'm apparently in the children's ward.
Все. А, думаю, это где, брат?
A young woman lost her life. Mr. Butcher's wife. Mr. Reginald Butcher, I come from Scotland Yard. Might we talk?
All right, but not too loudly. She's finally asleep.
Is she your daughter?
My pretty little Meryl. She's very ill. Now look, I'm sorry I ran, but I had to see Dr. Blowberry today and the policeman wouldn't listen.
Don't worry, I understand now. she'd be cured?
It'll take a long time, but I'm confident that we'll win this fight. I can't bear to think otherwise.
Yes, probably just a question of money.
What are you talking about? It's a question of willpower, and my daughter will win. What does this mean?
I'm sorry. What do you do for a living, Mr. Butcher?
I work at the office of the Underground Electric Railways Company.
Then you must be familiar with electrical devices.
I am indeed. Why do you ask?
It is of no consequence, but tell me, what are the reasons behind the problems you're experiencing at work?
Problems? What do you mean?
You have already received a written warning.
Yes. I'm often late to work. My boss doesn't understand my situation. It's difficult since my daughter became ill.
I see. Coincidentally, we found one of your company's cabs in the square where the accident occurred.
Really? Why was it there?
I have no idea. Do you?
No. But a week ago we had a technical cab stolen, along with its tools. Do you think that could be the one?
It's possible. Merrill Butcher.
Shh. Merrill's asleep.
I'm apparently in the children's ward.
Молчу про суд.
We've discussed everything, I think. Now I have to watch my daughter.
Вже ця траса вирну, я це знову кажу.
At your service, Mr. Holmes.
Hey, Mr.
Please, escort this suspect for interrogation. Do you have any electrical knowledge?
How do you know about that? You a mind reader?
There are electrical wires amongst your belongings.
Clever. Yes. I teach electrics to my comrades, since I'm currently without paid work. I'm self-taught, so we're not as dumb as you might think. And I don't want to work for bosses anyway.
It's a mistake, I swear it. I shouldn't be here.
Condemn me to death.
Absolute disaster.
Mud. Oof, smells bad. The lock was forced.
Oho.
A workshop. Saleable items are produced here. Mud. Oof, smells bad. It looks as though the carpet was placed here intentionally. An old access point to the sewers.
Мале, ние какво направихме, брат? Някаква катастрофа и сега какво ползвам тук в каналите, бате. Ето. Мале. Ама се върнем, ми няма. Сега задачата ни е да разгледаме толкова къпя се играе в First Person. Брат, не знам, просто трябва да гледам се. What was that? Брат, хочется горько не было. А. Тут бахти гулял, тут такое.
Drill, same as the one that we found in the technical cab.
Ну, супер забутан, брат, я еще... Еще не разворот. Какую вспышку такая, брат? It's Baftko tuku pushka tuza.
I'd better not go in there.
Това като го направя на макс, може би ще му мина. Това нарушено направо, после да видя какво ще стане. Просто това не ми се минава, пак врата му бавно горе. Така. Така, ако е? А, още ми, брат. Не, не, просто е. Брат, слушалките, брат. Чайте малко. Чай, така спокойно са. Пууу, да ти имам. Въпросът е такъв, че аз съм хубаво там даше дела, но как ще отивам там? Ако мога да ми обясни. Това е върху. На едно. Аз съм как ще отивам там. Сега. Ами хора, ще спра малко на пауза, защото ще се нахоря. Я ми повече проблем каква. Ай, чао. Така хора, върнах се. Сурки за бахто от мото ви. Не видите това всичкото, но бе. Брата, с какво говоря, смисъл аз не хоря да ям, все пак. Господи, тук продължаваме и погледнах само да видя, това не е последния чаптър, това няма да е финал. Да, няма да е финал. Някой ги скипвам, брат, защото няма смисъл. Утре ще се помъча да кача пълните дълги, че сега може би няма успешно това. Да. Първо му буквално за час игра и не знам как ще успя да го кача, ама както не. Pump it up.
A red powder. Given the circumstances, most probably iron oxide. Or just rust.
No red, for what?
Magnesium strips.
Uh-huh. It for what?
Metal powder. Looks like aluminium.
Where?
The iron wall of the... So, it was the goal of Rasko's gang to rob the bank.
Wow.
The thieves have opened almost all of the deposit boxes. Must have taken some money.
The
thieves have opened almost all of the deposit boxes. They must have taken a
great many.
This vault belongs to the bank. An old map of the sewers with a red cross.
Значи, доколкото видяхме карта, трябва да се само напред да вървим. Е, камъни грозни. Е, тук ли е? Аз камъни. А, ето. И тука... Ето тука сигурно трябва да вим.
This cigarette stub is dry. It was discarded fairly recently. The tobacco's aroma is still strong. It's sweet and nutty. Murad, quite a popular brand. These barrels are empty. All of the licorice. A banknote. Dry, so it hasn't been here very long. Metal rings. They're used with...
Зачем тука? Там, кажется, хубаво им се видят какато, а? Надявам се да е по-хубаво, защото никак не се снима пак телефонието. Телевизора изглежда някакъв бахти малки е така, разбираш ли? Колкото брат стената. По-малко от стената. Аз сега като прочетах, трябва да чим пак преди тя тук.
Hey, mister! Let me out! I'm innocent! I swear it!
The proletariat will win.
Еми, ние тук, приятел. Тук може да влезем реално? Не. Добре, аз мисля, че...